In this uncut video from Adventures of Kendall, we go back to the Big Creek area. During the creek fire, a lot of the vegetation burnt off. Because of that, the ground is now exposed and more vulnerable to rains. And due to the recent rainstorms, people are being evacuated from the area again due to the fears of rain and mudslides. Please continue to pray for all who are impacted by the rainstorm and the fire from last year.